security. It was whiter than a napkin, harder than a dinner plate. If you want it, come and get it. You know I stay super straight. Ran up in my spots, and now I'm working out the Super 8. Know you hungry. Come and get a super plate. Y'all sing happy birthday. Yeah, I got this super cake. 100 karat bracelet. I use it like some super bait. I put on for my city. On for my city. I put on for my city. On for my city. Put on.
There's a good reason that East St. Louis has become known as the City of Champions. A major factor in that designation is the story of Benny Lewis. As basketball coach at Lincoln High, Coach Lewis and his Tigers captured 4 large school state championships in 8 seasons, with titles in 1982 and then an unheard-of run of 3 straight in 87, 88, and 89. Coaching in his hometown, Lewis was at the helm for an amazing record of 519 and 191 at Lincoln, and later 62 and 33 at East St. Louis Senior High. He coached teams to 9 Sweet 16 appearances in the state tournament. A long list of prominent players have been mentored by Coach Lewis, many who have gone on to professional basketball and coaching careers of their own. Benny Lewis was named Illinois High School's Coach of the 20th Century by no less than the Chicago Tribune.
Well, we had a bunch of guys that loved to play, and we had this guy was, he was the, you know, big brother of other players.